This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Wired is a monthly American magazine, published in print and online editions, that focuses on how emerging technologies affect culture, the economy, and politics. Owned by Condé Nast, it is headquartered in San Francisco, California, and has been in publication since its first issue in March-April 1993. Several spin-offs have been launched, including Wired UK, Wired Italia, Wired Japan, and Wired Germany in its earliest colophons. Wired credited Canadian media theorist Marshall McLuhan as its patron saint. From its beginning, the strongest influence on the magazine's editorial outlook came from techno-utopian co-founder Stewart Brand and his associate Kevin Kelly3 from 1998 to 2006. Wired Magazine and Wired News, which publishes at Wired.com, had separate owners. However, Wired News remained responsible for republishing Wired Magazine's content online due to an agreement when Condé Nast purchased the magazine in 2006. Condé Nast bought Wired News for $25 million, reuniting the magazine with its website. Wired is known for coining the terms the long tail and crowdsourcing, as well as its annual tradition of handing out vaporware awards, which recognize products, video games, and other nerdy tidbits pitched, promised, and hyped, but never delivered. Wired is known also for featuring editorials from industry leaders. Contents 1. History 11. The Anderson Era 2. NextFest 3. Supplement 4. Contributors 5. See also 6. References 7. Further reading 8. External links. History cover of Wired issue 14 September, October 1993. The magazine was founded by American journalist Louis Rossetto and his partner Jane Metcalf in 1993, with initial backing from software entrepreneur Charlie Jackson and eclectic academic Nicholas Negroponte of the MIT Media Lab, who was a regular columnist for 6 years, through 1998. And wrote the book Being Digital. The founding designers were John Plunkett and Barbara Kerr Plunkett Kerr, beginning with a 1991 prototype and continuing through the first 5 years of publication, 1993-98. Wired, which touted itself as the Rolling Stone of technology, made its debut at the Macworld Conference on January 2, 1993, a great success at its launch. It was lauded for its vision, originality, innovation, and cultural impact in its first 4 years. The magazine won 2 National Magazine Awards for General Excellence and 1 for Design. Wired building location in San Francisco. The founding executive editor of Wired, Kevin Kelly3, was an editor of the Whole Earth Catalog and the Whole Earth Review, and brought with him contributing writers from those publications. 6 authors of the first Wired issue 11 had written for Whole Earth Review, most notably Bruce Sterling, who was highlighted on the first cover, and Stewart Brand. Other contributors to Whole Earth appeared in Wired, including William Gibson, who was featured on Wired's cover in its first year and whose article Disneyland with the Death Penalty in issue 14 resulted in the publication being banned in Singapore. Wired co-founder Louis Rossetto claimed in the magazine's first issue that the digital revolution is whipping through our lives like a Bengali typhoon. Yet despite the fact that Kelly was involved in launching the Well, an early source of public access to the internet and even earlier non-internet online experience, Wired's first issue de-emphasized the internet, and covered interactive games, cell phone hacking, digital special effects, military simulations, and Japanese otaku. However, the first issue did contain a few references to the internet, including online dating and internet sex, and a tutorial on installing a Bozo filter. The last page, a column written by Nicholas Negroponte, was written in the style of an email message, but contained obviously fake, non-standard email addresses. By the third issue in the fall of 1993, the NetSurf column began listing interesting FTP sites, Usenet newsgroups, and email addresses, at a time when the numbers of these things were small and this information was still extremely novel to the public. Wired was among the first magazines to list the email address of its authors and contributors. Associate publisher Kathleen Lyman, formerly of News Corporation and Ziff Davis, was brought on board to launch Wired with an advertising base of major technology and consumer advertisers. Lyman, along with Simon Ferguson, Wired's first advertising manager, introduced revolutionary ad campaigns by a diverse group of industry leaders, such as Apple Computer, Intel, Sony, Calvin Klein, and Absolute, to the readers of the first technology publication with a lifestyle slant. The magazine was quickly followed by a companion website, Hotwired, a book publishing division, Hardwired, a Japanese edition, and a short-lived British edition. Wired UK. Wired Admired UK was relaunched in April 2009. In 1994, John Battelle, co-founding editor, commissioned Jules Marshall to write a piece on the Zippies. The cover story broke records for being one of the most publicized stories of the year and was used to promote Wired's Hotwired news service. Hotwired spawned websites WebMonkey, the search engine Hotbot, and a weblog, Succom, in June 1998, the magazine launched a stock index, the Wired Index. Since July 2003, called the Wired 40, the fortune of the magazine and allied enterprises corresponded closely to that of the dot-com bubble in 1996. Rossetto and the other participants in Wired Ventures attempted to take the company public with an IPO. The initial attempt had to be withdrawn in the face of a downturn in the stock market, and especially the internet sector. During the summer of 1996, the second try was also unsuccessful. Rossetto and Metcalf lost control of Wired Ventures to financial investors Providence Equity Partners in May 1998, who quickly sold off the company in pieces. Wired was purchased by Advance Publications, who assigned it to Advance's subsidiary, New York-based publisher Condé Nast Publications, while keeping Wired's editorial offices in San Francisco. Wired Digital, Wired.com, Hotbot.com, WebMonkey.com, etc. was purchased by Lycos and run independently from the rest of the magazine until 2006, when it was sold by Lycos to Advance Publications, returning the websites back to the same company that published the magazine in 2012. Limmer Fried became the first female engineer featured on the cover of Wired in May 2013. Wired joined the digital video network with the announcement of five original web series, including the National Security Agency satire Codefellas and the animated advice series Mr. Know-It-All. The Anderson era. Wilco at the Wired Rave Awards in 2003. Wired survived the dot-com bubble and found new direction under editor-in-chief Chris Anderson in 2001, making the magazine's coverage more mainstream. Under Anderson, Wired has produced some widely noted articles, including the April 2003 Welcome to the Hydrogen Economy story, the November 2003 Open Source Everywhere issue, which put Linus Torvalds on the cover and articulated the idea that the open source method was taking off outside of software, including encyclopedias as evidenced by Wikipedia, the February 2004 Kiss Your Cubicle Goodbye issue, which presented the outsourcing issue from both American and Indian perspectives, and an October 2004 article by Chris Anderson, which coined the popular term long tail. The November 2004 issue of Wired was published with the Wired CD. All of the songs on the CD were released under various Creative Commons licenses, an attempt to push alternative copyright into the spotlight. Most of the songs were contributed by major artists, including the Beastie Boys, My Morning Jacket, Paul Westerberg, and David Byrne. In 2005, Wired received the National Magazine Award for General Excellence in the category of 500,000 to 1 million subscribers. That same year, Anderson won Advertising Age's Editor of the Year Award. In May 2007, the magazine again won the National Magazine Award for General Excellence. In 2008, Wired was nominated for 3 National Magazine Awards and won the ASME for Design. It also took home 14 Society of Publication Design Awards, including the Gold for Magazine of the Year in 2009. Wired was nominated for 4 National Magazine Awards, including General Excellence, Design, Best Section Start, and Integration, and won 3, General Excellence, Design, and Best Section Start. David Rowan from Wired UK was awarded the BSME Launch of the Year 2009 Award on December 14, 2009. Wired Magazine was named Magazine of the Decade by the editors of Adweek in 2006. Writer Jeff Howe and editor Mark Robinson coined the term crowdsourcing in the June issue in 2009. Condé Nast Italia launched the Italian edition of Wired and Wired It on April 2, 2009. Condé Nast relaunched the UK edition of Wired, edited by David Rowan, and launched Wiredcook also in 2009. Wired writer Evan Ratliff vanished, attempting to keep his whereabouts secret, saying, "I will try to stay hidden for 30 days. A $5,000 reward was offered to his finders. Ratliff was found September 8 in New Orleans by a team effort, which was written about by Ratliff in a later issue in 2010. Wired released its tablet edition NextFest. Wired NextFest from 2004 to 2008, Wired organized an annual festival of innovative products and technologies. A NextFest for 2009 was cancelled 2004, May 14-16 at the Fort Mason Center, San Francisco 2005, June 24-26 at Navy Pier, Chicago 2006, September 28-October 1 at the Jacob K. Javits Convention Center, New York City 2007, September 13-16 at the Los Angeles Convention Center, Los Angeles 2008, September 27-October 12 at Millennium Park in Chicago. Supplement the Geekopedia supplement. Geekopedia is a supplement to Wired contributors. This article contains embedded lists that may be poorly defined, unverified, or indiscriminate. Please help to clean it up to meet Wikipedia's quality standards where appropriate. Incorporate items into the main body of the article. April 2014. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. April 2014. Learn how and when to remove. This template message. Wired's writers have included Jorn Barger, John Perry Barlow, John Battelle, Paul Booten, Stewart Brand, Gareth Branwen, Poe Bronson, Scott Carney, Michael Korist, Douglas Copeland, James Daly, Joshua Davis, J. Bradford DeLong, Mark Derry, David Diamond, Corey Doctorow, Esther Dyson, Mark Frauenfelder, Simpson Garfinkel, William Gibson, Dan Gilmore, Mike Godwin, George Gilder, Lou Ann Hammond, Chris Hardwick, Danny Hillis, Stephen Johnson, Bill Joy, John Katz, Leander Cani, Richard Kadri, Jaron Lanier, Lawrence Lessig, Paul Levinson, Stephen Levy, John Markoff, Will McCarthy, Russ Mitchell, Glenn Moody, Charles Platt, Josh Quittner, Spencer Reese, Howard Rheingold, Rudy Rucker, Paul Sappho, Adam Savage, Evan Schwartz, Peter Schwartz, Alex Steffen, Neil Stevenson, Bruce Sterling, John Hodgman, Kevin Warwick, Dave Weiner, Belinda Parmar, and Gary Wolf. Guest editors have included Barack Obama, Rem Koolhaas, James Cameron, Will Wright, J.J. Abrams, Christopher Nolan, and Serena Williams. See also Why the Future Doesn't Need Us. References. Carrot ECIRC for Consumer Magazines. Audit Bureau of Circulations. June 30, 2013. Retrieved November 12, 2013. Carrot A.B. Alex French. The Very First Issues of 19 Famous Magazines. Mental Floss. Retrieved August 10, 2015. Carrot Brook, Stephen. June 30, 2008. Condé Nast to Launch Wired in the UK. The Guardian, London. American Society of Magazine Editors. May 1, 2007. 22, 2012. Hillsborough Argus. Hunterdon Democrat. Huntsville Times. Jersey Journal. Oregonian Patriot News. Plain Dealer Post. Standard Press Register. The Republican. South Jersey Times. Star Ledger. Staten Island Advance. Sun Newspapers. The Times. The Times Picayune. Warren Reporter. M. Liv. Media Group. Ann Arbor News. Flint Journal. Grand Rapids Press. Advances. Jackson Citizen Patriot. Kalamazoo Gazette. Muskegon Chronicle. Lakeshore Press. Valley Publishing Company. Bay City Times. Saginaw News. Condé Nast. Condé Nast Entertainment. Allure Architectural Digest. Bon Appetit. Brides. Condé Nast Traveler. Glamour. Golf Digest. Golf World. GQ. Lucky Self. Stylecom. Teen Vogue. New Yorker. Vanity Fair. Vogue. W. Wired. Condé Nast Digital. Allure Architectural Digest. Ars Technica. Backchannel. Bon Appetit. Brides. Condé Nast Traveler. Epicurious. Glamour. Golf Digest. Golf World. GQ. Lucky. Reddit Self. Teen Vogue. The New Yorker. Vanity Fair. Vogue. W. Webmonkey. Wired. Condé Nast International. Condé Nast Traveler. GQ. Australia. India House. Hemmings. Motor News. Inside Lacrosse. Portfoliocom. Sporting News. Media. 35% defunct properties. Anaborcom. Cookie Details. Gloucester County Times. Gourmet. Jane. Mademoiselle. Men's Vogue. NASCAR Scene. News of Cumberland Co. Oregon Journal. Syracuse Herald Journal. Today's Sunbeam. Woman Sports. WWOR. Emmy Service. YM. Former subsidiaries. Bright House Networks. Bay News. 9 News. 13 Infomas. Bright House Sports Network. In Demand. Part Owner. VE. Whole Earth Catalog. Editors. Stewart Brand. J. Kinney. Kevin Kelly. Howard Rheingold. Ann Herbert. Ken Kesey. Guest. Community. Portola Institute. Point Foundation. The Well. Other Publications. Coevolution Quarterly. Whole Earth Software. Catalog and Review. Whole Earth Review. Whole Earth Related Topics. Whole Earth Access. Whole Internet Users Guide and Catalog. Long Now Foundation. Buckminster Fuller. J. Baldwin. V.E. Major English Language. Science and Technology Magazines. Australia. Australian Geographic. Cosmos. Australasian Science. Canada. Canadian Geographic. United Kingdom. Astronomy Now. BBC Focus. BBC Sky at Night. BBC Wildlife. Computeractive. Computer Weekly. Computing. Geographical Medicine Magazine. New Scientist. PC Pro, the Register Wired UK United States American Scientist Astronomy Discover Information Week National Geographic PC Magazine PC World Popular Mechanics Popular Science Science News Scientific American Scientific American Mind Seed Wired Sky Engadget C Netcom SmartPlanet Mashable ReadWrite Web